Yes, I'm one of those who find it tough and challenging waking up every day and going to work without any assurance that we can come home safe and healthy.
Well, I work in the emergency department.
Some of us have not seen our family for a long time.
I don't think the health system had really prepared for a pandemic.
We were educated and oriented beforehand about this infection, but not to the extent that we could prevent it from spreading.
The message to government is to prepare for pandemics appropriately.
Please stay at home. We are only asking a little of your time to please leave someone away.
Dear nurses and my colleagues, stay positive and motivated.
Safe workers save lives.
Safe workers save lives.
Safe workers save lives.